This was the message Deputy President William Ruto preached today as he attended church services in Nairobi and Narok West. The DP, backed by allied leaders, also took time to affirm that the grand project that the Jubilee Party has been undertaking will benefit the common Wananchi, despite facing numerous criticisms in the recent past due to the exorbitant prices of the project.
Deputy President William Ruto has finally broken the silence on the new taxation regime introduced by the Finance Act 2018, saying that it will facilitate development in the country. Speaking at the Consolata Shrines in Westlands constituency on Sunday, Deputy President William Ruto cited roads, water, health, power connectivity and education among other projects that will be given attention.
And because we have had this conversation around the country, I think it is a positive conversation because there are three things that are significant. Because we are an independent country, independence comes with power and authority that we can, as a people, determine and decide our affairs, our leaders, our future, our program.
Speaking during a separate event for interdenominational prayers in Inkoriento Primary School in Narok West, the Deputy President backed the taxation once more, terming it as healthy. Backed by Kikuyu Member of Parliament Kimani Ichungwa, the Deputy President said that the National Transport and Safety Authority has been asked to take stern action against matatu operators who are abusing the tax levies to charge higher fares.
Ni serikali weke juhudi. Sababu sasa tangu juzi, rais ametia sahihi finance bill, bei ya mafuta ikashuka immediately. Mbona wale walipandisha nauli ya gari hawajashukisha? Mbona wale walipandisha bei ya unga hawajashukisha? Hata maji ya kunywa yenye haiwekwi mafuta walikuwa wamepandisha bei sababu mafuta imepanda. Mafuta ikishuka hawashukishi bei. Your Excellency, lazima serikali iweke mikakati kuhakikisha ya kuwa wafanyibiashara hawafanyi kazi ya taking advantage ya mwananchi wa kawaida kufinyilia mwananchi na kuongeza bei ya bidhaa wakidai ya kuwa ni mambo ya ushuru.
Meanwhile, leaders from the region and Elgeyo Marakwet Senator Kipchumba Murkomen praised the Jubilee government, saying in a period of 6 years, it has made tremendous efforts in development, also taking that time to dig on the media, which they claim was painting the government in a bad light.
Why are we so much in emphasizing the negative, yet we have a lot of positives? You find ourselves, we are having too much anger. Tuko na hasira nyingi. Na ukiuliza mtu exactly hasira yako ni nini, he cannot point exactly. Ni kwa sababu, tumejijaza sana ile ujumbe ya mabaya, tukasahau kuna mengi mazuri.
The president assented to the controversial 2018 financial bill that saw the tax on petroleum products at 8%, while increased taxes on mobile money transfers and salaries in a bid to finance the president's affordable housing agenda. Christine Kamau, KUTV.